Let me give you the experience. So when you go to the website for what we have for Assistant Builder, you can go up there and it immediately asks you what kind of chatbot that you're looking to build. So is it financial? Is it a personal assistant? Is it medical? So all of those I can go ahead and derive to an individual use case, and we'll also take a look at my system to be able to see what kind of models that I'll be able to use for that chatbot interface. Then based on those two inputs, it'll go ahead and grab the model that's recommended for your system as well as usage, download those all, package it up into a nice EXE that downloads right onto your desktop. And now that is your personal chatbot that only runs local directly on your AI PC. So truly an amazing piece of software that you can make immediately. And again, did I tell you the price? It's free.
Wow, that's amazing. So I guess you have a couple examples you can show us?
Yeah, let's go ahead and see what this thing can do. So we all know what chatbots can do currently, and the standard interface that we have for AI Assistant Builder also includes RAG, or Retrieval Augmented Generation, so all of your documents you can go ahead and interact with. But now there's some new pieces of technology that we're rolling up here with the release of AI Assistant Builder. And one of those is MCP, which is a interesting new way for agents to go ahead and work, with 2025 being the year of agentic AI. With MCP, which is Model Context Protocol, it's actually a new way, kind of like a way for AI to be able to talk to other API type of a backend, but in a communication way that uses inference and AI speak, so that all of that data can be, you basically have a two-way conversation that's much more intelligent. So let me give you a quick example here. So right here, I'm gonna go ahead and actually, we're going to call out some agents that we currently have involved in the current model. So what I've done with that monster prompt that we've just put in here, I've asked it to do a couple of things all at once. The first of all, I wanted to go ahead and we have an upcoming Seattle trip. So I wanted to grab everyone from my team, be able to organize all of our travel details, put them together, send them out to my team so that we can all book and travel together. So I've gone ahead and tasked this, and usually we have all of our data here local, but now with these agents, I've actually tasked it to say, find me that flight info for these individual dates and come back with the best, you know, categories within price. Same thing with hotels. Then draft an email for me. So it's gone, one agent has gone to check the flights, one agent has gone to check the hotel, and then another piece of code says, no problem, let me package this up in a nice summary email and then send it to a webmail backend, like a Gmail or one of those pieces.